Hey guys, this video is on a problem that I have. I solved it, by the way. But on my cage, my hamster kicks around the bedding, and the bedding gets out. So here's what I did. Because we replaced our bathroom curtains lately, and we kept the old ones. And here's what I did. I folded them so that the cage goes over, so that if bedding spills, it's easily to be picked up. So that's one of my short, really 40-second tips. Bye-bye, guys.